Now know three Camp Pendleton Marines were among the four people killed in a crash in Downey. That is according to the Daily News. That crash happened Saturday morning on the southbound 5 freeway. Investigators say the driver lost control, hit a guardrail, and then slammed into a wall. The victims include 26-year-old Daniel Nichols, 27-year-old Joshua Moore Jr., and 21-year-old Rodrigo Gomez. The fourth victim's name has not been released.